Veda is known as Shabda Brahma. Now, in the material world, all these books are material sound vibration. But Vedic knowledge is transcendental sound vibration. Hare Krishna is transcendental sound vibration. Nartam Das Thakur says, Golokera Premadhana Harinama Sankirtana. This Harinama Sankirtan is not a cinema song. No. It is Golokera Premadhana. This sound is coming just like we catch sound in the radios and television. Similarly, you can catch sound also, which is transmitted from Goloka Vrindavan. But you must have the particular machine to catch it. Then you can get message from Goloka Vrindavan.